Oh. Crazy. I am in New York City. Ew. I just got here last night, but I'm vlogging. But you already know I had to pull up on my girl Elizabeth. I'm waiting for her to come down. I just got to her apartment, and we're about to have ourselves a fun day. I think we're gonna grab lunch right now, and then, you know, just wander and do fun stuff. You know me, just vlogging. Hey guys, we're back. Just two gals in the city.
We're going to Tompkins Square Park right now.
See you guys at Tompkins.
We just got to the park and not really sure what's going on, but we're gonna check it out. It looks like a little
festival.
A little festival, yeah, we'll call it that. So graceful.
We're going to the dog park, even though we don't have a dog.
Meeting our friend that has a dog, though. A cute one.
A Frenchie.
Not Winston. Frenchie guy. There's so many Frenchies here. Winston would love it. I'm gonna bring Winston next time.
I know, you really should. Oh, looks so beautiful with the trees. Come here.
Oh, yeah.
You wanna go somewhere really good.
Oh.
But is that really good?
Whoa.
Your mama said chill. Ooh, he's jealous.
Hi, Angel.
It's Stevie and Beauty.
They're in love.
Oh, Stevie.
Hey guys, we're having lunch. We looked at this place. It looks kind of cool. It's like a vegetarian place. It's called Spicy Moon. We're gonna check it out. It looks good.
These are the vegetable wontons and chili oil.
Mm.
Oh my god.
Really? I'm so excited to try it.
Ooh. Oh, that angle.
This is a vegan cheese ball.
Yeah, and drink later. I think you're fine. I think you need to talk to the guy. You're like,
what are your thoughts? Is it good? Just good? I need a try. This is fried rice with beef, Beyond Meat. You love it, right?
I love it. Like, the Beyond Meat actually tastes so good with fried rice.
Yeah, I've been working for you. Like, it's not like we would love to work with you, but
not really. We're at Zara right now. I'm looking for a dress. My boyfriend has a big fight coming up this Friday, and I don't have a dress for the fight or for the after party. So, yeah, we've been here for about an hour and I've yet to find a single thing. Elizabeth found some new jeans, love that for her.
And a top.
And two tops. And here I am. I have like 24 hours to find two outfits. wish me luck.
On to the next one.
Hello, have a good day.
Thanks, you too.
I'm gonna film from above or from in front of you so it looks cooler.
Okay.
Talk now.
Alright, so here I am. Stressed, depressed, and not well dressed.
Almost.
What?
You're kinda well dressed.
Oh yeah, but you know.
Ooh. There. Definitely well dressed.
Don't get the band-aid. In the grand scheme of things. What do I say? Help me. Guys, I just want to say God answered all of my prayers.
Savannah has been exhausted and we just found free massages.
Free massages.
How do you feel?
Amazing, thank you so much.
This is literally what we needed. We were not okay.
Winston.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
No, those are Boston Terriers.
Oh my god.
He looks like Winston, oh my god.
He does look like Jimmy Kenny.
He's like, no.
He looks just like my guy.
Hi. Wait, let me get a better angle.
Exactly the same.
Yeah.
Oh my god, look at these little guys!
It sounds like
hey! Yeah!
Hey!
You guys are all so handsome!
See, we've had a bad day. Not a bad day, but we've just been like so busy shopping. And now, things have changed for the better.
Things are looking up. You just gotta keep a positive attitude.
Positive mindset, twin.
Alright guys, I just got back. I'm at my boyfriend's apartment.
What?
I said I'm filming! Come here. I'm stressed. I literally couldn't find anything. But Dylan's sister said he got me. She said she might help me find something. She has some stuff I can borrow, so. There's still hope, but not much of it.
Thank you so much.
When are you fighting? 2 days? 3 days?
3 days.
3 days?
Yeah.
He's kicking me out tomorrow.
Tonight.
No. Tomorrow.
We'll see. If you're lucky.
Something about tunnel vision.
Cut. Give me a freaking, what do they call that? Peeker? When you keep your eyes open when you kiss?
I do that a lot.
What's that called? Something peeker?
I don't know, but the lighting's so good. Wish him luck on his fight, guys.
Thanks. I don't need luck, though.
Okay. You want to show them your new shoes?
Not really. It's like kind of like a kid thing to do.
Hello? Mom? Please come pick me up.
Show how dirty the room
is. Yeah, I'm not showing how messy the room is. Yeah. No, stick with that. It honestly looks so crazy. Wow. Ow. Yeah, I did record it, but it hurt really bad.
No, stop. Don't record that. Why? Your fucking case.
Abuse. Oh, Tyson, come here. Tyson. Tyson. Hi, handsomeness. Hi, handsome man. I know, you went on a walk? You just got back? It's a good boy. Mm-hmm. You know it.
Should I have a razor in there? She renounced his armpits. Thank you, nasty.
Body hair is natural.
No, it's not. It's not natural.
Yeah, it is.
There's razors in there. Just shave it.
Don't be mean.
Nasty.
Don't be.
Freaking Sasquatch.
Dude, everyone's gonna hate you.
You're a girl.
Ew, look at your fucking back, first of all.
I'm a man. Big grizzly man.
My pants aren't even. Yeah, they are. Yeah, I just some hot sauce near the bed just in case.
What are you talking about?
I'm just talking to them.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Talking shit. I love the lighting in here. I just want to film because I look hot.
You always look hot.
That was nice.
Yeah.
You got anything else?
No, that's all I got.
Can I kiss?
No.
Kiss.
Am I in the mood? So annoying. Oh.
Inspirational quote of the day. There's no better way to die than to die in the midst of a battle, fighting to the very end. You guys want a little apartment tour? I'll give you a little apartment tour. Oh, yeah. This is the bathroom. You know, toilet, ew, shower. Mirror. Disgusting, messy room. What else? This is the living area. The boys. Gang.
Yeah, so I'm reading it, and then you find here because you said
the boy. The kitchen.
Hey, there you go. We found out.
See what's in the fridge. Not much. This is another room.
It's probably for Rihanna. It's probably like
more views. And then there's another bathroom over here. I'll show you guys. This is the apartment tour. Hope you guys enjoyed.
You want for
no months in the gym.
It's like a ritual.
I wonder what room there is.
I don't know, seriously. Like,
cameras.
I can tell.
Yeah. Never done this before. It's my first time.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Okay. Well. That's about it for right now. I'm gonna go die for a little bit and then I'll see you guys later. Hey guys, we're back. I'm at my friend Elizabeth's now. We're going to boxing. So we're gonna show you guys what it's like. It's Savannah's first time. Quick apartment tour.
Are you having an apartment tour of Dylan's?
Here's my room. It's kind of messy. I have a nice set of herbs out there.
Look at those herbs.
Here we have the living room. There's another room there. Another room there. The courtyard.
So we have BBQs.
And then we have our kitchen.
What's in your fridge?
Okay. This is all my stuff. And now we're coming. Oh, there's Eileen. Ooh, shout out to Super Coffee. This is the best. And there's the bathroom. And the laundry. Okay, we gotta go.
Can I have another one of these?
No.
Please.
How many are in there?
One.
It's not one. There's really no way there's one.
Yeah, it's not even that strong. I need more.
It's three shots.
How do you know?
Because it says right here. You do not need another one.
Are you getting another one?
No, I'm getting my water. Huh. Let's go. You could have one after if you need it still.
I'm ready.
Here we go. It's honestly kind of cute. Hey.
Hello.
Hey. We're on our way. We're vlogging.
Dude, I'm listening to this. This is hilarious.
Oh, call her daddy.
Yeah.
Shout out to call her daddy. Do something crazy. We're on our way. Yes, so that's your signature move now.
Yeah. What's the signature move? Folder, whatever.
No, yeah, that's yours. What's mine? Oh,
good at that. I'm
resistant though.
I'll try. No, you got it.
That was terrible.
It's like scared.
Eileen's good at it. She probably practices. You don't even know what's coming, Savvy.
Okay, guys, we just got finished. It was actually so much fun, though. 600 to 1,000 calories supposedly burn in this class, but it was like so much fun, you don't even realize that here. Can you guys hear me? This music's so motherfucking loud.
Little post-workout juice.
So we just got to this cute little park. Elizabeth's bowl. And I got a smoothie.
These are apparently blueberries.
Mm. How is that? Delicious.
Goji bear. Here we are.
Getting some bone broth.
This is the one I got. Savannah got the Tuscan Sun. I got the BE seed. Thanks.
It's so yummy.
What are your thoughts?
It's so freaking good.
So
like
good.
Rosemary is so prominent.
It's so prominent.
It's like so savory, you know? How is it? What is our next stop?
Shopping.
No.
Okay.
We showered, napped, and we're ready to get going again. We're going to
a rooftop bar that one of our friends owns.
Right? Make Believe.
It's called Make Believe. And it's so lovely. Such a wonderful ambience. Such aesthetic. Delicious drinks. We're so excited.
It's pink and purple. It has tigers.
We'll show you.
You're right. We will show them.
We were at Make Believe. This is Thatcher.
And she's got some food.
Wait, you were here for that shoot you did with Danielle, right?
No, I don't think so. No.
How is it?
Oh my God.
Is it spicy?
A little bit. It's so good though.
Cheers, sweet.
Yes, trying to get some Insta pics.
It's for the vlog, yes.
Savvy. Sav is hyper today. Don't be crazy.
We're at Mr. Purple. We're heading upstairs.
Even the elevator is purple. How clever.
How motherfucking clever.
Wow.
So romantico.
We're gonna go get some food after this.
Alright guys,
it's fight day.
Alright, we have a few more last minute purchases that we need to make.
So we're quickly running to the store.
There's three!
Oh my God!
Oh.
I know.
We're on our way to the fight. This is my outfit. It looks better when I'm standing up.
She got her makeup done.
Yeah, clearly. You're probably like, who the fuck is this bitch? My hair's up, but I got my hair done too. So did Bethy.
I didn't get my makeup done, so not that crazy.
Hey, Dylan's sister did my makeup. Shout out to her. Literally, like, she killed it. I normally hate when I get my makeup done, but I'm feeling myself. I ain't gonna lie. It's gonna be a good night. Alright, so I'm gonna try to record a little bit in there, but